certain artists that are like the purest Toronto that you can get.
Yeah.
The rawest Toronto. He's like one of those guys.
I feel like you are very much a supporter of all of the young kind of guys coming up in the Toronto scene too. Like, obviously you posted him.
Yeah.
In the pool.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I'm a big supporter. I love all the music that comes out of our city. Mm. There's some amazing songs, you know, amazing cadences, flows, lyrics, melodies. And I was telling you, it's kind of like similar to London. Like, sometimes it's a shame because there's just so many polys behind each song.
And politics.
Politics, polys, mm. politics.
Yeah. Yeah.
But yeah, like, there's just so much attached to some of the songs that are actually like really good.
Yeah.
So it's kind of tough to figure out what to play and what to sing along to.
Oh, trust me.
Yeah.
In London, it's the same. Like, yeah. I have to check who's in the club before I know what I should play and I shouldn't play.
Yeah, of course. But, it's kind of shitty. Sorry, that's gonna be my one swear word for the show. But it's shitty because, like, the songs are really good and the guys are really good at making music. So, yeah, but I support as much as I can.
Yeah.
And, you know, obviously, you know, there's certain things that are just too much to support. But, but yeah, you know, I mean, I got a lot of love for everybody from our city doing it. And
yeah.
Yeah, I just like to enjoy what's going on, man. I appreciate like all these young people creating all these things. You know, it takes some real energy and synergy to like create a good song.
Yeah.
And you know, we were joking the other day about the comment about the comment that my boy left on a picture or whatever, or on a video of me at Lowski's show.
Okay.
And like, you know, like, I hate that people think that like me being like into music from these kids that are trying to like make it and trying to build a name for themselves is like, oh, that's some culture vulture. Like, what does that even mean? I don't understand what that means.
Yeah.
Would you rather me like not
exactly
like, acknowledge anything or support? Like, that's some that's some real like confused like hater shit. But it is what it is. I see it a lot, and I'll never understand how like supporting somebody's song, or even going a step further, giving somebody a song or linking up, I'll never understand how that's not viewed as like something admirable, but I guess people have their own outlook on it. This is something I wanted to get off my chest.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I just had to talk about it because it's bothering me.
Yeah.
But yeah, I didn't like that. And it was Wiley that said that. You know what I'm saying? I'll just say his name because I felt like that was some goofy shit. But yeah, I just didn't like that. Like, what are you talking about? Like, bro, these are guys that are like, they have tunes that are ringing off. What are you talking about? Anybody that's on that, what are you guys talking about?
But you know, as somebody that is obviously a British citizen, that has watched what you guys have actually done for British music, I don't understand there being an issue at all. I think it's actually the best thing that could happen.
I just don't understand what you think I get from it. I don't make any, like, I'm not making any money. I'm just enjoying, like, I love music, you know, and I love to see people thriving in their element.
Yeah. I mean, the fact that you're willing to share your stage with local artists, and that's not even just UK. Like, when we were in France, you were like, yeah, let's bring out some French artists.
Of course.
They're not always going to be the biggest person ever. Like, we've had these conversations, and it's even more so you're eager to bring out the young cats that you actually like. Obviously you want to entertain the crowd, but you like it, so of course you're gonna share your stage and want to support them.
Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, you know. Sometimes I gotta come out and build a crowd back up because the crowd doesn't know what's going on or why that just happened. But for me, it's just something that, like, I don't know, I just look back on it and just be proud. And I'm underneath the stage vibing. Like, even you put me on a lot of the artists that we brought out, like, over in France and stuff like that.
Yeah, yeah.
And I, you know, something that I had to go and listen to. And I was just excited because it's like, you know, we've done a lot of things. Brought out guys that are younger. We brought out, like, Lethal the other night.
Mm-hmm. That one all.
Just, yeah, well, he's, like, you know, like, professional execution.
I have a very funny drunk voice note from him at 6 in the morning. Thank you.
Yeah. Amazing.
No, 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 no. Like, doing all this stuff.
But I told him, I was like, yo, like, that was just, like, he executed that, like, perfectly.
Perfectly,
But, yeah, I mean, I don't know. I guess it's just, like, for me, that's just what I'm about. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm just that's who I've always been.
Yeah.
I never switched up. It's not like I just like last week I decided like, you know what? I think I need some more attention. Let me start sharing. Like,
yeah.
I've always just wanted to link with people, and when I like what they're doing, I show love. And if they switch up on me, then what can I do? You know, a lot of people tell me like, yo, you gotta stop doing that. Mm-hmm. You gotta stop acknowledging people. You gotta stop giving so much light and shine to other people, because they always just switch up on you. But it's like, I can't let the few people that turn weird, like,
yeah,
make me turn weird now. So I'm to the point where everyone's like, oh yeah, like he's cool, but he doesn't really link with nobody. I don't like that. I just like, I'll never let anybody switch up what I'm on.
Yeah.
You know, so.
That was actually.
Man could chat what they want. You know,
so.
If it's a ting, let me know.
I got you. I'll let you know.
I wasn't even talking to you. I know, I was just talking to you.
I'm just letting you know.
If it's a ting, just let us know. Right? Yeah.